All right, guys, we were on our way to Toronto today to pick up Nate at Humber College. Made it as far as London, and we ran into this. So we've turned around. We're heading back home, but it's not without event. Right now, I'm going about 55, 60 kilometers an hour. Sometimes you can't see the car in front of us. Transport trucks passing everybody on the left. Well, different thoughts of different schools of thought on that. Are they about to cause a wreck because they don't care, or they just think they're invincible, or do they need to keep the momentum up so they don't start spinning the tires and get stuck? Anyway, we're gonna crawl back towards our hometown. Hopefully we can do it without denting any fenders. Now there is a transport truck in front of the car in front of us. I can just see the back of that truck. But I don't want to get too close to the guy in front of us, because if they got to slam on the brakes, then, well, there you go, then we're going to be in an issue. Every time the snow gets really thick and you can't see, the first thing people do is hit the brakes. That can cause problems on its own, but we're rolling along. We'll see how it goes.